Today, we are going to learn one example from exercise 3.2. In this chapter, circle, in exercise 3.2, we have to learn this example. In this example, these two circles are touching each other in the point R. This line PQ or the line segment PQ is passing through the point common point R. Now, what we have to show? We have to show first this AP is parallel to BQ. In second part, we have to show that this triangle PAR is a similar triangle RQB. And in the third one, we have to find out angle RQB if angle PAR is equal to 35 degree. Now let's we will see the solution. In this, first one we will show that AP is parallel to BQ. Now in triangle PAR, if we see carefully triangle PAR, this AP is congruent to PR. Now the reason of this, these are the radii of same circles. Means this AP is congruent to PR. We know that in isosceles triangle, the angles opposite to congruent sides are also congruent. From this we can show that angle PAR is congruent to angle PRA. This is the one of the equation. Now, in second triangle RQB, same as it is, RQ is congruent to BQ because these two are the radii of the same circle. From this also we can show that this angle QRB is congruent to angle RBQ because these two angles are opposite to congruent sides. Now, second one, angle QRB is congruent to angle QBR. It is the equation second. But if you see the carefully, this line segment AB and PQ intersect in the point R. Therefore, these two angles, angle ARP, angle ARP and the angle QRB and the angle QRB, these two angles are congruent to each other. Reason, vertically opposite angle. This is the equation 3. Now, first we saw that this angle is congruent to this one. In second part, this angle is congruent to this one. But these two angles are congruent to each other. From these three equations, we can say that this angle PAR is congruent to angle QBR. Angle PAR is congruent to angle QBR. Now, in this figure, this line AP and the line BQ, these two lines, the line AB intersect these two lines in the point A and the point B. Now, if you see that it is a transversal AB, intersect these two lines AP and BQ. If we extend this angle, angle PAR, we can write this angle as angle PAR. In place of R, we will write as B is congruent to angle QB. In place of R, we will write as the A. Reason is A dash R dash B and A dash R dash B. Now, this AB is transversal for the line AP and the BQ, and these two angles are congruent to each other. From this, we can easily say that this line AP is parallel to line BQ. It is a converse of alternate angle theorem. Now, the second part of this, in the second part, we have to show that triangle APR is similar triangle RQB. Now, just we have proved it, this angle PAR is congruent to angle QBR. We will use this equation for it. This one equation and the second one, we just saw these two are the vertically opposite angle. Now, from these two points, means this angle ARP, this one and this one. Now, in the angle ARP, is congruent to angle BRQ. Just we proved it, and this equation also we this angle the equation 4 also we have proved that angle PAR is congruent to angle QBR. Now in these two triangle we have showed these two corresponding angles as a congruent. From this we can write this triangle PAR is similar to triangle. Now this angle R, for angle R, last alphabet, this angle A is congruent to B, second alphabet, and the remaining is Q. Means second one, triangle PAR is similar to triangle QBR, means we can write is a triangle APR is congruent to triangle similar to triangle BQR. This one is the second part. Now in the third part we have to find out angle RQB. We have to find out this one angle. Now in first part we have proved that this angle is congruent to angle APAR is congruent to angle QBR. Means if it is 35, then this angle is also of 35. And in the first equation, these two angles are congruent to each other. Means this angle is also 35 degree. Means in a triangle BRQ, this angle B plus angle R, and we have to find out the third angle, angle RQB. This sum of these three angles is equal to 180 degree, and it is the angle sum property of a triangle. Means this angle is of 35 plus 35 plus we have to find out angle RQB is equal to 180 degree. Therefore angle RQB is equal to 180. Therefore 35 plus 35 70, 180 minus 70, means angle RQB is equal to 110 degree.